Hi, today I am going to try to draw a bird for the very first time using ink. I started using watercolor this summer in the end of June, and when I was younger I painted with oil color, and so I thought, well, if you make an error you can always put color over it and cover it. But with watercolor, no, you can't. All of my early watercolor paintings are a big mess. So I'm just trying to be not so heavy on the color. So today I'm going to try to draw a magpie. I have only drew birds a few times before. This is the first try for me in August. And today I'm going to use the ink I bought for my nib pen, and it's Chinese ink. I don't know what it's called in English, if it's Chinese ink or it comes in a bottle, so you don't have to dilute it with water to get it fluid. And I'm using a really cheap brush I have been having for years. It's really bad, but I don't think it matters for this one. I have used a pencil to draw out the shape for the bird. I'm not a good painter or anything. This is the first time I'm trying to use this ink. And the paper I'm using is the moleskin watercolor in the, I don't know what format. It's the it's a little bit wider than a standing A5. I have ink, I have a plate, and I have water.